On my desk, there's a box. And the box has an inscription on it attributed to Lord Chesterfield. And the inscription is that in order to discover new oceans, you have to have the courage to lose sight of the shore.
We're currently at Berg Hall at Stanford School of Medicine, and today is match day, which is the day when everyone who's graduating finds out where they're going for the next 3 to 7 years of their medical training for residency.
We put our lists in February, and now we magically get to open an envelope and find out where we're going.
It's a big and wonderful and exciting and thrilling culmination of all the work that we've put in over the years at school.
I have my whole family in town, mom, dad, two younger brothers, and my aunt, who is an ICU nurse and one of my inspirations in medicine.
We're very proud of him, very proud of his accomplishments.
Yeah.
Wherever he goes, we're fine.
It would be very unusual if we were to end up at the same place just because, yeah, their
programs are small.
Programs are small, and there's two of us.
This clock is precise. You cannot open that envelope until this countdown gets to zero. So remember that. When you get the envelope, you're tempted to, you know, try to look inside. You cannot look at that envelope until 9 a.m., which is when this countdown gets to zero. Okay, everyone, if you wouldn't mind going to a calm spot.
We're both going to UCSF, which is great because I think, you know, we both love being in the Bay Area, and it's so nice to just be able to stay for another 4+ years. It was meant to be to stay together, I guess.
I guess so. Yeah.
When you think about this next step, this next port of call on your journey through life, that I'm confident that wherever you matched, it's going to be an opportunity for you to grow, to develop, and to make contributions.